From the baseline, attack the middle of the floor by dribbling with your right hand. Then angle in towards the hoop and jump off your left foot. You then want to finish with a right hand overhand layup. If you can slap the backboard after finishing the shot, then do it.